Hello friends, welcome to CreateVity Talent Show. Today I am going to show you how to draw in scenery. The materials you'll need is a pencil and a scale and this paper which I'm having right now. Should be in vertical orientation like this. So first you have to do a line with a scale. Like this for the ground. Next, we'll have to make another vertical line to make a tree like this. Next, you can make grass on the ground like this. Now, you can make a few branches of this tree. Like this. This. Next, make it a bit more realistic like this. Make a nest of birds here. time, please. Next, we have to make many mountains or a mountain range. Now, make a sun. Then make a few clouds. And a few birds. And our simple scenery is finished. Next time, I am going to show you how to color this. Or else, we might start with another drawing. Okay? See you and bye-bye. And also don't forget to like, share and subscribe to CreateVity Talent Show. Thank you guys.